Day, we have gathered here to commemorate and honor the contributions and struggles of our dear school, school authorities and team. I, Shreyash Pardesi,
and I, Deepika Babar,
on behalf of our school, would like to present a gracious welcome to you all.
Let us begin today's auspicious event with the praise of the most merciful and the most benevolent God. For this, I would like to call upon our teachers for the prayer song.
विश्वास कमजोर होना हम चले। Good morning to one and all. It is rightly said that the most beautiful thing in the world cannot be seen nor even touched. It must be felt with our heart. So let us begin our new academic session with full of energy and positivity. So the thought of the day is, mirror never loses its ability to reflect, even if it is broken into two pieces or thousands of pieces. So never change your originality at any situation.
If your action inspire others to dream more, learn more, do more and become more, you are a leader. I am extremely privileged to welcome our chairman, Father Joy Palachuvattil, on behalf of the management.
Dear Reverend Father Shine Augustine, the principal, Reverend Father Arun Thomas, the manager, respected supervisors, beloved teachers, members of the non-teaching staff, dear students and their parents, wish you all a very happy new school year. Please welcome this new year with new energies, new hopes. Let's sincerely hope that the physical classes can be held very soon. At the beginning of the school year, I sincerely wish you well, God's blessings. May this new year help you to experience new things, to learn new things that you never knew before. I declare this academic session 2021-22 open. I wish you God's blessings and great success for this school year. All the best.
Listen to the views and experiences of our friends regarding their online classes.
The experience of online classes was better than I thought of. From one day to another, we were able to transit from offline to online classes without failing behind the schedule. Teachers were very approachable and eager to help us. It's very surprising to see how quickly we adopted this new situation and looking forward many more to come. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. I have learned that one should be self-disciplined and able to work well. As the teacher won't constantly be there to remind us of assignment, I am learning how to use technology. Thank you dear teachers for making us more techno-savvy. Thank you.
Good morning to one and all. Today, I, Kaveri, is glad to share my last year's experience with you all. It was an interesting year learning on an online platform. It was a joyful experience taking part in online competitions and virtual celebrations. I am very happy to meet personalities like Reverend Father Matthew Panakkal, Ms. Unnati Gire Ma'am and many others during our virtual celebrations. We are very thankful to our principal Reverend Father Cheyenne Augustine and our teachers for their support through this pandemic situation. Even though we were not able to study online as much as we did in the classrooms, but we are thankful to our teachers. I hope this year we get to study offline in our classroom with our friends. I'm pretty excited about this year. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.
Hello everyone. Online learning provides more time flexibility. Now, I have a bit more time to spend on my extracurricular projects and hobbies. It also helps us to develop our self-discipline from planning our daily tasks. Thank you.
Good morning to everyone. I am Swarali from class 10th. Will give you some tips to stay motivated while studying from home. Tip number 1. Make a schedule to be more efficient to your time. Don't overtie yourself. You have much time now. Tip number 2. Take breaks from what you are doing. You will have fresh in mind and it will improve your performance. Tip number 3. Prepare some good Spotify playlist for your different study modes. Thank you.
Respected father, teacher and my lovely friends, I am Anushka Roshanmatale from class LKGV. The first year of my school began lockdown, so the school starting online classes for us. Each day, teacher has given her best to teach us. My teacher showed video of students, rhymes and to active activities. My teacher taught me very well. I was very happy to my teacher at school. Hello my teacher and school. Thank you. God bless you to all.
Decision of school for online classes gives us a way to put our the best in education system. Teachers help and train to that spirit. Built with enthusiasm and confidence. Online classes was really wonderful, executed by teachers. In that manner was we enjoy in actual days. My teacher showed videos of stories, rhymes, reading, two creative activities. And my teacher taught me very well, so I was very happy.
Good morning everyone, I am Saisha Vidbhamre from class UKGA. I want to share my views in online classes. Although we missed our lovely school and friends, still our teacher completed our study as well as they successfully conducted all the events online. It was as good as being in school. Homework, creative activities and events kept us busy and motivated all the year, and this year also I am eager and excited to enjoy the online classes with that joy and enthusiasm. I love my school.
Now, I would like to call upon our loving manager, Reverend Father Arun Thomas, to share his views.
Dear teachers, students, parents and well-wishers, I welcome you all on behalf of St. Vincent Paulotti School to this new academic year 2021-22. My prayerful wishes for all of you this year is that you all have an year of joyful learning, good health and a continued determination to fight against all the obstacles that come your way. Once again wishing you the very best. Thank you and God bless you.
Here are our supervisors who are going to take us to the school campus which we missed to these days.
The blackboard benches are all longing to see you, as you are the one who make life to this place. With each passing day, the wall and other material things are anxiously waiting to hear your jokes, stories, innovative ideas and pranks that you do. So let's begin the new academic year on a positive note to come back to school very soon. Welcome back.
Learning by doing is something that fascinates you. Experimenting with exploring is the need of the hour. My dear little Einsteins, the lab is looking forward to see your experimentations and to listen to your innovative ideas. Cheerfully waiting to see you. By then, keep experimenting.
This year has been a roller coaster ride as you have become more user-friendly to technology. And this place is the one where your eyes go wide and you love to enjoy. Books are an inseparable part of our life. The storybook, encyclopedia, puzzle book, and many others are eagerly waiting for you. Silence, please, board. Come soon. Bye.
The most wonderful and rejuvenating place in child's life is a playground where you reflect your personality the most. It's eagerly waiting for you with the hope to see you back. Laughing, running, playing, shouting, and giving a new energy to it. See you soon, dear children.
We have cherished a great support from our parents during the past few years. So here are some of the parents to share their views.
Good morning all. Myself Amit Ramesh Bhamre. I am the father of Saisha Bhamre from class UKGA. Although online classes was not a new concept, but running entire school online was a challenge. Following entire academic calendar online was an almost impossible job, but you guys did it and did it very nicely. My daughter learned cursive writing, that too online. It was incredible. Father's Day celebration, Independence Day celebration, Green Day celebration and whatnot. I would like to thank and appreciate the efforts of teachers and the school management. Thank you.
इस महामारी काल में टीचर ने बच्चों को फिजिकली, मेंटली हर एक तरह से सपोर्ट किया है. उनकी पढ़ाई में आने वाली हर एक प्रॉब्लम्स को दूर किया है. टीचर लोगों ने हर एक एक्टिविटीज़ को कंप्लीट की कराया है. प्लस उनकी हेल्थ का भी ध्यान रखते हुए उन्होंने योगा क्लासेस भी बच्चों को ऑनलाइन प्रोवाइड कराई थी. प्लस टीचर्स लोगों ने हर एक फेस्टिवल को सेलिब्रेट किया विथ रीज़न के साथ. बच्चों के लिए टीचर लोगों ने अभी नया एक प्रोजेक्ट चालू किया था लास्ट ईयर, आर्ट इंटीग्रेटेड, जिसमें बच्चों का उन्होंने मॉडल्स और ड्राइंग्स के जरिए उनकी पढ़ाई को बहुत ही इजी वे में डाला है. और इसी तरह मैं चाहती हूँ कि इस साल भी टीचर्स कुछ नया प्रोजेक्ट बच्चों के लिए लेके आएँ. इसी तरह उनकी फिटनेस का, उनके मेंटली और फिजिकली टीचर्स बच्चों को सपोर्ट करें. अगर टीचर्स ने अपना 100% दिया है तो बच्चों ने भी साथ साथ अपना 100% दिया है. टीचर्स लोगों ने पीटीएम मीटिंग भी ऑनलाइन अरेंज की, जो कि बहुत ही अच्छा है, जिसमें हर एक पेरेंट्स ने अपने बच्चों की हर एक प्रॉब्लम्स को फादर्स टीचर्स के साथ शेयर किया है, जो कि बहुत ही अच्छा एक तरीका है. इसमें ऑनलाइन क्लासेस में हर एक पेरेंट्स को पता चलता है कि उनके बच्चे किस सब्जेक्ट में ध्यान दे रहे हैं कि नहीं दे रहे हैं. ये एक अच्छा जरिया है ऑनलाइन क्लासेस, तो पेरेंट्स के लिए भी एक अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस है. बच्चों के साथ साथ पेरेंट्स भी पढ़ रहे हैं, कुछ नई चीज़ें सीखने को उनको मिल रही हैं. टेक्नोलॉजी को कैसे इस्तेमाल करना चाहिए ये भी पेरेंट्स सीख रहे हैं. तो मेरा ऑनलाइन का एक्सपीरियंस बहुत ही अच्छा रहा है. और टीचर्स, फादर्स से मैं ये चाहती हूँ कि इस साल भी वो इसी तरह बच्चों को मेंटली, फिजिकली हर एक तरह से सपोर्ट करें.
स्पेशली आई थैंक यू टू ऑल द टीचर्स हु कंडक्टेड ऑनलाइन स्कूल्स विद फुल ऑफ एंजॉयमेंट. ऑल स्टूडेंट्स आर लाइक टू अटेंड ऑनलाइन स्कूल. दे ऑल्सो कंडक्टेड ऑल द एक्टिविटीज थ्रू ऑनलाइन, लाइक हिंदी डे सेलिब्रेशन, पलोटी डे सेलिब्रेशन एंड द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड एवरी वन लाइक टू अटेंड, दैट इज द एनुअल सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ सेंट विंसेंट पलोटी स्कूल. I again thank you to the management of St. Vincent Paul School to engage our children in this pandemic situation. Thank you and God bless you, SVPS.
Good morning. Myself, Amnish Kumar. Today I am going to share online class experience when conducted by St. Vincent Paul School. In St. Vincent Paul School are many platforms for study like as Google Classroom, Zoom and school app also. There are all teachers do work hard to clear the all points through videos, justification and examples. So I have bad online experience from last schools. So I suggest to all to take education from Vincent Paul School. I have huge impression of Vincent Paul School staffs, teachers. So, thank you.
A great principal builds confidence, inspires dreams, encourages creativity, builds character, instills a lot for learning, and touches our heart, changes our lives forever. So, I would like to call upon our principal, Reverend Father Shine Augustine, to share his views.
Dear teachers, students, parents, and well-wishers, St. Vincent Paloti School at Nasik begins its academic session 2021-22 today. The pandemic is still not over. Therefore, we are forced to take all the school activities online in the days to come too. Learning must go on is the motto behind all the initiatives the school is taking now. Our teachers and students have become techno-friendly and are ready to begin their online academics. I wish them all the very best and God's blessings for the new academic session. Thank you.
At the end, to cherish our souls and mind, I would like to call upon Gayatri ma'am and Amandeep ma'am with a beautiful shlok.
Na chaurya haryam, na cha raja haryam, na bhatrubhajyam, na cha bharakari. व्यये कृते वरदत एव नित्यं विद्याधनं सर्वधनं प्रधानम्.
It means it cannot be stolen by thieves, nor can it be taken away by the kings. It cannot be divided among brothers. It does not have a weight. If spent regularly, it always keeps growing. The wealth of knowledge is the most superior wealth of all.
I now invite Akshada ma'am to propose vote of thanks.
As we are now at the end of the inaugural ceremony of new academic year 2021-22, I, Ms. Akshada Kasarli, take this opportunity to thank each and everyone. First and foremost, I thank Almighty God for gracing us to this event. I share my sincere thanks to our chairman, Reverend Father Joypala Choti, for his valuable presence. I extend my gratitude towards our manager, Reverend Father Arun Thomas, our principal, Reverend Father Shine Augustine, director of Paloti Dham, Reverend Father Kuriakos, for their tremendous support. Heartfelt thanks to our dear supervisors, teachers, parents, and all my dear students for making this event a grand success. May this new year brings that joy and enthusiasm in each one of you. Thank you and God bless you all.